But Kings, very short amount of time in the attacking zone. Comfort for Colorado. Centering pass behind the intended target. Picked up by Toews. He scores. Kings could not sort out the loose puck in the slot, and Devon Toews roofs it on Cal Petersen. It is 1-0 Colorado.
One of those little details come to mind because, Alex, back on the Kings dumping, they did a pretty good job. They had the puck going to a man with speed, but then along the boards, the Kings could not keep it in. What does that do? It allows the Avs to go on transition. And like we've seen here in this first period right there, two guys kind of second-guessing. Who has it? You take it. I got it. And you see right there with Morey gets a piece. He thought Kupari was going to get it. Look at Toews. He waits there. He waits for Petersen to make the first move. Petersen goes down to his knees because he's at the back.